This is the hardest button to button from the White Stripes. It's real simple. Starts out with E minor. And then what you do on the picking is you pick the top string first. And then you pick your way up. So you do that throughout the whole song until you get to the strumming part. So you just go E minor, third fret on the E. You do that a few times. And then you go 2, 1. And then when you do your strumming part, it's the same exact thing. So it's just a few chords, pretty simple song, and it's a good song to have in your repertoire. So good luck.